favor, tomen asiento, por favor, allá, al frente, sí, por favor, please. No strippers, no strippers, I know, I know.
Tranquilo, me quería decir, mira, ya a este punto, no es agua lo que me hace falta, es oxígeno y ambulancia.
All right. You know, this last few days I've been thinking and I said, you know, what can I get for Mr. Eddie Torres? Because the truth is, I feel very thankful of what you've done, not just for me, but for the Mambo community. To me, sincerely, you are the grandfather, the godfather of salsa, of Mambo on 2, is Mr. Eddie Torres. Ese es el creador de todo, organizó todo Eddie Torres. And really, I am here tonight, indirectly because of you. A few years ago, I wanted to dance salsa. And I came to a place midtown, and somehow I didn't get all of it of what I was looking for. Then I went to a place uptown, all the way up in Washington Heights. Anybody from Washington Heights? And I met this person and I said, are you the salsa teacher? He said, no, I'm not the salsa teacher. I'm the Mambo instructor. His name was Wilton Beltrés. Yes. That was at the original Santo Rico dance company. I met him because of you. And since then he has created nothing but legends. You know, Santo Rico dance company, Charisma dance company, Yamule dance company, Piel Canela, you know, so many people that perform here tonight, they are here because of you. Abacua, oh yes. Anybody that I have come across, directly or indirectly, is because of you. So thank you very much. And you know what? I wanted to create a successful night tonight as a tribute to you. I was thinking about giving you an award, and I was thinking, who am I to give you an award? You know, the biggest award that an artist can get is el aplauso del público. El aplauso para el señor Eddie Torres. Also, I know that you could not do everything you have done by yourself. You could not go on as you have without the support of a loyal partner, La Señora Torres. Por favor, el aplauso. Because wherever you perform, I know that you always acknowledge the love of your life, La Señora Torres. Siempre, donde quiera, puede ir a Punta Cana, a Europa, en New York, donde quiera, La Señora Torres. Si no está presente, está en su corazón, ¿sí o no? Okay. And also, I know you are an artist, and as an artist that you are, the one thing that I thought that could be the biggest gift that I could give you tonight is art itself. So to bring you art back from the roots that got me to where I am now, please help me welcome with a big round of applause, Santo Rico Dance Company! Tributo al señor Eddie Torres, el rey del mambo. Suéltala.
Aguacero de mayo que va a caer.
tengo al rey, Mr. Eddie Torres. Tomás Guerrero, él es de Eddie Torres. Tremendo afecto, tremendo amor. Suavecito, suavecito. Mr. Eddie Torres, you always perform and you always give your best. Hopefully tonight we were able to give you the best and nothing but the best, because that's the only thing that you deserve. Every time you rehearse backstage, you get yourself ready and you miss out on the talent that you, through other people, have put right here on the dance floor. So tonight, I just wanted you to see the results of your labor. That's you, Mr. Eddie Torres. Eddie Torres Jr., La Señora Torres. Miss Tirado. Y Natasha Hart. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, now, I want to invite all the performers tonight. FNF Dancers, Lorenz Dance Company, Apasionar, La Infusion, Exhibición Santo Rico, Back to the Dance Floor, come on, Saoko, Bayari de Yamule, Piel Canela Dancers, please, come on to the dance floor. Remember, this night goes on till 2 in the morning, and please help me get a big round of applause for DJ Eric. He's here each and every Wednesday. DJ Eric, el aplauso. Guest DJ tonight, DJ Louis Love. My partner, Easy Rodriguez. And my brother from another mother, Mr. Marlon International. Yes, remember the videos for tonight's shows, they can be viewed at My Mambo Style. My Mambo Style. Look them up on Facebook, become their friends, and get all the updates. El señor Eddie Torres, usted sabe lo que viene. Es una tradición que usted comanda la clase. Por favor, aquí, a la tarima, aquí arriba, come on. Y traiga su pareja, come on. Oh, yes. Vamos, vamos. Come on, the whole family, come on, come up here. La familia Torres, venga. Dancers, please turn around and face the stage. You know what's coming. It's a tradition wherever we go. But before we go there, before we move on, El Señor Tomás Guerrero is in the building. Please come to the stage. Esto es Latin Wednesday, each and every Wednesday at LQ. Remember, you never know what you're going to find at LQ. So don't keep it to yourself and tell all your friends about LQ. Paralo un poquito ahí, DJ Eric. Sí, sí, sí. Okay, before we go on, we have a few words from a man that came tonight to give you really a gift, the gift of art. Thank you for giving us your best. Every time you're on the dance floor, I get moved because you have something that cannot be taught. Y eso se llama sabor.
Thank you, Damon. It's not all about us, it's all about this man here. I always say it. If it wouldn't be because of him, none of you, none of us, nobody here would be dancing. Nobody. Nobody. Seriously. You know, we talk about Santo Rico, we sing dancing or whatever, but this is the man that created Santo Rico through Hudson. And tonight, to be honest with you, they just asked me to come here and have Exhibition perform. And literally, like 2 hours before, I realized that it was a tribute to the man. Seriously, I didn't know it was a tribute to him today. I think he didn't know either, but But anyway, I called Mike, I said, I gotta dance. I'll dance for free. I gotta dance. Okay, and I came here, and in his name, thank you so much. Thank you.
Familia, I will try to be very brief. Because one thing, I said it at the New York Congress when I first saw this beautiful tribute that Thomas put together with not only his dancers, but he had an array of all-star dancers. And I was really moved and very touched because, as I said many times, it's not the same. Usually, they pay tribute to artists after they leave this earth. I was in Italy, and Adolfo Dacucciat also did a beautiful tribute to Tito Puente and myself. And all I could think of while I'm sitting there watching this beautiful tribute, the same way I was sitting there watching the beautiful tribute that Thomas and all the beautiful dancers did at the Congress, I said, I only wish Tito Puente was still alive to share these moments, to have also received in person this beautiful tribute that they have been paying to me and to him. And so, I want to thank all of you, Thomas especially, because Thomas really took me by surprise. At the New York Congress, I performed right before him, and I remember backstage, I said, Thomas, rock. I said, bring down the house like you know how. And when I sat down, I realized he was doing a tribute to myself, and I was like, oh my God, he really took me by surprise. So I thank you again, Thomas. And that's, like I told you at the New York Congress, listen, Thomas, as I said at the New York Congress to you, in the world of art, Thomas, I'm taking very, very many, many beautiful memories with me when I leave. And your tribute is right up there with all the great memories that I've been able to still be around to appreciate and to enjoy. So your tribute with what you did at the Congress here tonight, that goes right here in my place, a special place in my heart. And when I'm no longer around, or when I'm in my rocket chair, I'll be thinking, wow, look at all these beautiful moments that I was able to share. Thank you. And Thomas, I don't know if you know this. When I was very, very, very young, about 12 or 13 years old, when I got this fever to learn how to dance, I realized that during the 70s and 80s, a new dance, a new kid on the block came into New York City called the New York Hustle.
Yeah.
But I want to tell you, I admired the hustle dances as much as everybody. But, the mambo started to die. People, the mambo was like the Titanic. It started to sink. Everybody jumped off that boat and jumped onto the hustle boat. And I said, no, I am not going to let this beautiful dance called a mambo, the cha-cha, not on my part. I'm not going to let this die. So, thank you, Fanda. Let me finish this. So, while everybody, and I mean everybody, was dancing, teaching, performing the hustle, I was probably, Maria and I were probably the only few, along with the Palladium dancers, that were still over here saying, no, we gotta keep this alive. And all the hustle dancers would say, Eddie, let it go, puppy, it's dead. Learn how to do the hustle and get with the program, because this is the new kid on the block. And you know what I said? You know what I said, Joe? I said, you can laugh at me today, but I guarantee that all of you will one day find yourselves in my class, coming back to your roots, coming back to your dance, coming back to your music. Because, you know, a lot of dancers come and go. Izzy, you're a witness because you were there, puppy. But this dance is a spiritual dance. It's a cultural thing, see? From Africa to Cuba to Puerto Rico to New York, it's in our blood. So I spent years and years, and the most, let me finish saying this and I'm off. The most beautiful thing that I ever heard was Felipe Luciano, some of you know him.
Yeah.
He got on stage one time and he said, Eddie Torres is not just a dancer. He said, he's a cultural hero. I said, what does that mean? He says, a culture hero is someone who stands up for your roots, for your culture, and you fight. And you don't let people take away your language, your flag, your rice and beans, your music. And you know what, familia? It's up to all of you mommies and daddies to pass it down to the next generation to keep this going. Because you know there's nothing like this. You guys can dance all night, and this is the beautiful thing. We come into these socials and to these clubs, and sometimes we come here all stressed out. And you know, after you dance mambo and cha-cha and bachata, whatever's happening, when you leave here, you're like, I'm good. We're good after that. So this is therapy. And yeah, I'm going to shut up. I want to thank you all for coming out tonight, supporting Mikey, supporting my brother here, Izzy, and Thomas. Again, thank you. Thank you, Marlon. Thank you all of the dancers here tonight for coming out for this. And I love you all too. When my time comes and I'm over there with Viva Puente, I'm going to tell them all about this, okay? Come here.